And welcome back, guys. So we're going to continue playing some Supreme Commander 2. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. Hope everyone's enjoying this series, because I know I am. And let's go ahead and do some more Supreme Commander 2 gameplay.
Jaren, where did you get this ACU? It's looking sweet.
We still have some loyalists within the Illuminate government and military.
We?
Yes, we. Before I die, and considering how my body's been reacting to this new medication, I may be sooner than later.
Stop that. Mom hung in for nearly 2 years after she hit stage four.
I want to see our society return to the values and principles that Princess Rhianne Burke taught when she was still alive. The Royal Guardians were her protectors in those days, and they're the only ones who can lead our people back to the way, and away from the UEF.
That's quite a speech, brother. You should be in politics.
I'm more of a behind-the-scenes guy. The brains to your prom.
They say you were quite the commander yourself back in the day.
I'm pretty sure you could have taken me on the battlefield.
You're right. I totally could have smoked you.
That's my sister.
We're here. What now?
We have to stop an entire cyber navy. I got nothing.
I have an idea.
That won't work. They're too big.
It'll work. Your little sister ever around?
Okay, get the rest of the boats into the sound.
I'd call that a success. Sure feels good to be blowing things up again.
Yeah, well, get ready to feel even better. I'm picking up approaching Cybran signatures.
They're early.
You realize there's no turning back after this.
Let's do this.
Let's go over this one more time. An unmanned cyber naval force is passing through the Markon Delta to deliver a shipment of weapons. Our job is to send it to the bottom of the ocean and make the Cybrans think it's an Illuminate act of aggression to further destabilize the government.
A frame job. Excellent.
The Delta features a natural choke point. The blockade is in place, courtesy of your friendly barge relocation program. When the Cybrans stop to clear the wreckage,
I hit him with everything.
There's been a lot of combat in the area, recent too, so anyone passing through is going to be on alert. Keep an eye out for any working defenses you can capture.
That's cheating.
Consider it a home field advantage. Okay, the Cybrans are within radar range. Get your units into position and get some factories up and running ASAP.
They won't know what hit them. The Cybrans have reached the blockade.
Get everything you have in the water and hit them hard.
Thank you.
picking up an incoming Command-class aircraft carrier.
They came prepared.
Experimental Soul Ripper is in the air and it's heading in your direction.
Bring it on.
Thank you.
crash and burn. The Soul Ripper is down. Cybran Armada is now resting at the bottom of the Delta. Jaren?
I just heard a report that UEF forces brutally attacked the new Cathedral colony on Altair 2. Hundreds of thousands of Illuminate are unaccounted for.
No.
Do you need any more proof that our so-called leaders are unwilling or unable to protect their own people?
How have they responded?
All they've done is condemn the attack.
Typical. A proper response to the savagery of the UEF doesn't involve speeches. They'll pay for this.
Operation completed.
That's the end of that video. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you again next.